would be hard with Zag. Yeah, Genji is annoying for Zag for sure.
The tides of war encroach. Are you ready to meet them?
The swarm stands ready. Battle begins in 10 seconds.
Stop polluting the ground. Well, if you're a human, you do have a valid point there.
Three, two,
Zag does kind of pollute the ground, and.
All heroes. As you say.
The bailing range is absurdly long with the level 1 though, it is. Pretty funny.
Looks like you could use a little help there.
As OP on the patch they first released this build. Because the bailing level 7 used to do this talent used to do way better. But then they nerfed this talent and it's not being good.
Don't let it go to your head. Keep fighting.
Hey, it's blocking all my banglings. Friggin' rude, dude. Yeah, Zag does eat a lot of mana, especially if you're spamming banglings. You like double bailings or the old one? I think they both suck. So, I don't know, it's like choosing between two shitty options. But... I think this one's really bad now. This one might actually lower your damage than like not picking it. They like over nerfed this one, so Vicious Acid is still better than that, pretty sure.
Change of
Oh, just talent wise? I don't know, I don't really care. Neither talent really makes me feel like it's cool or anything. This is such a stupid fight. Summons everywhere. As far as the eye can see. One, so close, dude. Mega monkers. Welcome back, Rolls. Are we winning? Not even. Happening, but we're trying to fight inside the night camp. That looks kind of bad. We'll barely save them. Get those 37 gems out of there. Evacuate. Fight into a spider and a night camp. Definitely can't fight into spider plus night camp. That's insane. No way you're winning that. Man, it's wild.
Shatter their constructs. deliver the gems to my heart and your enemies.
My team is nice on ya. Such is life though. Such is life, what can you do? Getting so many peeling moss off. No matter how many times we save the team, it seems like it's hard to kill the enemy team, huh? Infinite Maw. Infinite Maw is only infinite if you kill the other team. If you don't kill the if you don't kill the other team, then it does nothing. And our problem is they don't die, so Maw 20 would do nothing in that case, you know? Essentially. Another peeling maw! Infinite peeling maws, I tell you. Absolutely infinite. Yeah, 16 is a big power spike. We don't have triple roaches though. It's not quite as good without triple roaches. Still nice though. Destroy the apostasy. Reclaim the gems of my power. Show no
mercy. I can't do this alone. I expect no less than total victory. I can't do this alone.
Like a QM build? Kind of is. But that's okay, whatever. We're just playing safe poke. This build, what it does enable us to do is just safely poke from a screen away, which is kind of nice. Well, he's all ditching it. Who would have seen that one coming? Spoilers, it was. I saw that one coming. I did. Twas I. Oh, did I read it wrong? Was people not talking to me?
My web weavers have fallen. Gather gems if you wish to be spared.
This is Killadin, isn't it? You're telling me Killadin is playing in a 3-stack now, trying to get 100% win rate? This is Killadin's Orphea build. I don't see many people use that one. Homie is 3-stacking now? Oh my god. He's 3-stacking out of his mind. That's kind of cringe, not gonna lie. And bug abusing? I have not seen him bug abuse yet. But there's only one guy that goes this build in NA. It's most likely killing it. Ah, swing and a miss. Is trying to fight before without me. That's kind of monka. Right before 20. Love to see it.
Without question.
Imagine if Fan had thousands of viewers, we couldn't have had this nice chat. Thousands of viewers, you could probably still have a reasonably nice chat. It would have to be like tens of thousands to not be a nice chat, I think. I gotta start deep seeing, they're turning in as well. Guys in Antarctica. I'm 70. My team just got hit by a 73 man ring. He just got hit by the internal ring too. Okay. They didn't turn in though, so it's still defendable.
As you say.
That doesn't look too good. Hey, I mob blocked the rest of their team. They couldn't get through this choke. Keep the Beagles.
Destroyed a
actually doing a surprisingly good amount of damage. Just staying back and poking. Be worse.
Look out!
Our vengeance will be complete.
That looks fun. Think I'll join you.
It's 5 versus 4. Like, surely we don't lose this. We're gonna lose this. Okay, we need to kill this man. Or that guy. Oh my god. We can't even win 5 versus 4, dude. It's just not possible. Oh well.
The enemy is attacking your core. Still together.
Gina landed every single ring of loss.
MVP.
You know, I got hit by a total of 0 rings this whole game. So, yeah. I mean, makes you wonder. Was he really landing them, or was my team sitting in them? A little bit of both. Oh, wait. Not that one. Replay breakdown required? It's not really required. I mean, I couldn't just give you the quick tip. The quick tip is my team was sitting in them. There you go. We're gonna lose this. What is this? Clip of the last fight? Okay, look at this. Like, it's a 5 versus 4, man. Like, how? Like, how? He overlapped his stun.
Or that guy.
Rhaegar. Why is Rhaegar stunned? Blood shield?
Okay, we need to kill this man. Or that guy.
Blood shielded into ring. Rhaegar didn't press one button
oh
in the whole fight.
Oh my god, we can't.
It's a skill issue. It's all good. It's just a skill issue. Bro, just a kill it in 3 stack on the other team. And I have a Rhaegar that doesn't press a single button in a level 20 fight. It is in fact a skill issue.